Have you ever wondered why a highway is being repaired again when another seems to need more attention? Why a bridge is being painted while another appears to need more work? That's asset management at work, and it's how the Michigan Department of Transportation and other infrastructure agencies are making the most out of the limited resources available. When applied to transportation, asset management is a process of keeping track of all assets, like roads, bridges, railroad tracks, or airports, and what condition they are in. Then, it's a matter of deciding what parts should be maintained, expanded, or even have work delayed until a more complete fix can be made. It's all about making the most efficient and cost-effective repair possible in the face of continuously falling transportation revenue. In the past, most transportation agencies took a worst-first approach. There was enough funding to rebuild roads and replace bridges that needed it. Residents and motorists certainly appreciated that approach because the structures in the worst shape were fixed quickly. And for many years, that worked just fine. The trouble is, when you wait to fix a road or bridge until it's beyond repair instead of addressing the problem sooner, it costs more. A lot more. Think of the roof on your house. If a few shingles get blown off in a storm, it's cheap and easy to have a few new ones installed. But if you wait until the whole roof goes bad, you'll have a bigger problem, a lot more damage than just on the surface. That all adds up to a much bigger bill to get things fixed. Compare that to roads and bridges. It's expensive to wait until they've completely crumbled. Using asset management, MDOT gets the most out of its resources to maintain roads and bridges at a safe level. Crack sealing on asphalt and concrete in relatively good shape can prevent serious problems, like keeping water from getting underneath, freezing, and ruining the pavement. Regular bridge painting prevents corrosion, saving money from having to be spent on a replacement bridge. For example, it costs between $1.2 and $1.5 million just to rebuild 1 lane mile of a road entirely. Even with that complete fix, that work provides a stretch of road lasting 15 to 20 years, and probably would require some maintenance along the way. But by using asset management principles, that same mile of pavement could be resurfaced for only about $100,000, providing 5 to 10 years of service life before that stretch of pavement would need further repair. That roadway could be resurfaced 4 times in 20 years for only half the cost of a full reconstruction. It's easy to see why asset management adds up to real savings, all while keeping the roadway in better overall condition. But just because worst first isn't the way things are done anymore, doesn't mean that MDOT lets badly deteriorated roads and bridges just crumble. MDOT considers the condition and remaining service life of roads and bridges, as well as expected reconstruction costs, traffic volumes, and safety concerns when prioritizing projects. Safety is always a top priority, and those issues are, and will continue to be, addressed as quickly as possible. Some structures have, unfortunately, reached the point where they need to be rebuilt or replaced. If projects are very large and can't be addressed in 1 year's budget, the cost can be spread over 2 or more years. Transportation revenues have been falling farther and farther behind maintenance needs, let alone expansion and improvement project costs. Asset management principles help MDOT make the smartest choices with the money available, ensuring taxpayer dollars are being put to the best and most effective use. It's all part of how MDOT is working to be better, faster, cheaper, safer, and smarter for the citizens of Michigan.